the roads in I-90 tonight. And PJ, how's it going? It looks like you're going pretty slow out there.
Well, Elizabeth, we're traveling at about 35 miles an hour, 35 miles an hour, and this is kind of what it's been like all the way going back out towards the Conneaut area. Just snow-covered roads, can't really tell which lane you're in or where the lanes are at that point. Of course, ODOT crews were not able to lay down salt earlier today because of the rain, and so they had to wait until the rain actually turned over to the freezing rain and the sleet before they were able to start laying down that salt. And then, of course, the snow moved in, and so it's covered up the roadways. Now, the other thing we've noticed since coming all the way back from Conneaut, traffic has been very light for a Friday evening. A lot of people either, of course, were out of school or did not have classes, or their business was closed, or their business allowed them to leave work early, and so they got on the roads earlier, and so you don't have a whole lot of traffic out here. But a lot of the drive has been all the cars in one lane, most of the time on the far right lane, and you've just been following the car in front of you as you make your way home. If you don't have to be out here, it's a great night to just stay home and watch it on TV and, you know, enjoy the television and the warm comforts of your home. But if you do have to be out here, leave plenty of space between you and the car in front of you. Take your time, pack plenty of patience, and just give yourself extra time wherever you're heading tonight.